This is Christmas Eve here at the public market. It's 10 to 5 in the evening. So, really, everybody is, almost everybody is here. Really, really busy. And people are getting ready to leave. They've bought their wares. Now it's time for them to go home. So, really busy. The public market there is busy. Everybody's excited for Christmas. This morning it was really congested. Now the evening comes and people are just wanting to go home and then enjoy Christmas Eve. And of course people are maximizing their ability to sell products.
Thank
you. People are looking for bargains. Yeah, it's busy. People buying their gifts. I hope there won't be any COVID due to this gathering. cost of COVID is pretty high with this kind of traffic. So hopefully it'll be okay. So I'm going towards the main drive. See what it looks like. So a lot of the stores on the main drag are already closing down, so it's not as congested. There's the Monterey. I mainly buy chicken there. So I cook a lot of rosaldo and buy barbecue chicken. So walking toward the food court. It's typically busy during the evening, so this being the 24th, so the public parking lot. I think you pay 15 pesos. This is the night food court. It's getting better. Someday it'll be like the one that I went to in Taiwan. I went to Taipei several times, and one evening I went to food court in Taiwan. I wish someday this would be the same as that when I visited. So, nice. Lots of people. Enjoying themselves. That's what it looks like on this side, not as busy. The park is closed to mitigate COVID with the children. So this is the municipio during the evening. So it's a gathering place. People gather here. So, yeah. To control their trash, but this is life. Trash everywhere. They'll get cleaned up, but I think the garbage bin is full. People are going home, going toward Jollibee. Jollibee is always busy. Never ending lineup. The little parquet. Busy in the morning, people are exercising. Mangin asal. We like their sweet pork. My son and I. My wife and my daughter love the wonton soup. And the Shanghai. Something like that. Central Mall. Looks like it's still busy. Baker's percent. My kids and my wife like the shumai or shupao. I'm not a master to that. So there's a lot of fruits. A lot of people are superstitious, so they had to find 10 round things in, for the New Year superstition. You gotta find 10 round things, fruit, so that you'll be financially wealthy in the New Year. Yeah. Hello. There, I went around the block. Is the latter part end of 2021. And depending on how it looks tomorrow, I might go around Christmas Day doing another video. So I hope those are YouTubers that's watching my YouTube. Oh well. These are the fireworks, place to buy things for New Year's. I'm not kidding, buying these fireworks, we might get hurt, so I don't want to risk it. Oh brother, we can get hurt crossing the street. Tell her where I saw us busy. Yeah, some people are just getting ready to close down. I typically buy fruits here on this stand. So that's the wet and dry market. Downtown drugstore.